Hold the treat right by your dog's nose. Slowly move your hand up and over his head. His nose should be following along. As his head goes up, his butt will lower. When he's sitting, release the treat and praise.
Good boy.
Don't say the command yet. You want him to get the movement down before forming an association with the word. Do this 6 to 12 times and move on to the next step. Lure with the treat a couple of times. Put the treat away. Say the command, sit, and then lure with your empty hand. Reward and praise when she's sitting. Start generalizing the command by doing it in different areas and during different times of day. You can start asking her to sit for her dinner or during playtime. Do a couple of sits with a hand prompt. Then just say,
sit.
He should be anticipating the hand prompt and sit on his own. Do a huge reward and make a big deal about it.
Good girl, pumpkin.
If he does not sit after a couple of seconds, prompt with your hand and only do a simple reward. You want your dog to learn to sit without luring or prompting.